Hello everybody, Niliam here and welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to be experimenting with the swipe and Dutch pour technique to try to mirror two separate paintings. Both of the paintings are meant to be separate individual paintings, but I wanted to see if there was any difference in the way that I actually swiped or blew the paints around. So I wanted to capture that. And so if you wanted to see the final results, keep on watching. Thank you. Alrighty, the moment of truth has arrived. Let's see what we got. So as you can tell, there's definitely differences in the way I did my blows, and even the way that I laid the paint as I was going along. I'm very pleased with the dark blue background one. The light blue one, it's okay. I don't know. What do you guys think? Let me know what you think in the comment section below. Which one was your favorite? Would you have done anything differently? As always, thank you so much for watching. See you next time.